First of all, your back foot has to be on the tail with toes hanging off the edge. And your front foot pretty much has to be wherever feels comfortable. I like it around here. And then what you gotta do is scoop your back foot as hard as you possibly can and kick out like so. And it'll come around and you gotta catch it here and land on the bolts. And that is the 360 flip.